Hydra soldiers. Got a bad feeling it wasn't our boys who did this. All empty.
Attention all laboratory personnel. There is a Code 12 evacuation in progress. Follow all standard protocols.
Find Dugan and Fallsworth. Now. Like they're pulling out the big guns to deal with these guys.
Dugan! Thank you.
Hold still, Dugan. I'll have you free in a second. Are you hurt?
Not near as bad as those Hydra devils will be when I get my hands around their necks.
Do you know where they took Fallsworth?
He was on that table not 5 minutes ago. They had him drugged. God knows what they're gonna do to him. That witch, Madame Hydra. She ran off with him as soon as the alarm sounded.
Damn it. We have to take out the pulse cannon that shot you down before we go after him. Otherwise, our planes are sitting ducks.
Who says we can't do both? There's two of us, right? You find Fallsworth. I'll get the cannon.
Alone?
Oh, I won't be alone. I'll have my little friend to keep me company.
Which way did she take him?
The freight elevator. Probably the best way for me to get topside, too. Let's go.
Dugan, you got that lift working.
If you think I'm leaving without you, you're crazier than Zola.
It's the only way. We need both ends secured or they could trap us inside.
Good point. I'll send it back down. See you topside.
I can already hear his
pain.
Thank you.
Yeah, Captain. Schnell, schnell!
I don't have a shot. Get her, Cap.
Consider it done.
Dugan, above us.
I've got it, Cap. Keep moving.
I got a score to settle with that cannon that shot us down.
Vader's plane must have crashed near here.
Ah! I do like a persistent suitor!
Where's Ballsworth?
Where we all are! Where he's most useful to Hydra.
You're used to speaking to me when I'm restrained, or behind bars, or out of reach. But things are different now. I'm not one of the helpless prisoners you enjoy torturing. And I'll ask again, where is Fallsworth?
He'd say he's in hell. Let me send you to him. You only delay the inevitable.
Dodge that!
To my side, quickly!
Don't let him reach the mistress!
I do everything myself!
Oh.
To my side, quickly!
Your friend is lost!
Kill him, you fools!
Running when things get tough. I'm seeing a pattern here. Gone. But she can't have gotten far. Come into my parlor, said the spider to the fly.
Get back here!
Quickly! Seal the door!
There must be another way in. Better take a look around. Bingo. This should lead to the trophy room.
What have you done to Fallsworth?
You're obviously afraid of, unless you care to prove otherwise.
Gladly. This is beneath me. Give up, Captain! Your friend is lost!
Myself! To my side, quickly!
Surrender. I'll see you get medical attention.
Surrender to you? This is a badge of honor. I would sacrifice my life to give the Master the time he requires.
If you call Zola Master, then you're sicker than I...
Zola, no. I answer to a greater power.
The Red Skull? He's here? Tell me where.
Now!
Farewell, Captain. May your death be agonizing!
I should follow her. She'll probably be headed straight for the skull. Warn HQ about the skull. That antenna on the building across the way means there's a long-range radio inside. More anti-aircraft guns. Shouldn't leave them operational.
Don't let them near the cannon!
All for the apartment!
know there's a radio in here somewhere.
Rogers to base. Come in. Do you copy?
This is Peggy. We read you. What's your status?
The Red Skull's on his way. He's not here already. Any ideas where he'd arrive?
Recon shows an air dock on the eastern side of the complex. The Skull's known to travel by Zeppelin.
I'm on the eastern edge now. I need to find a better vantage point.
Their rail system runs fully east to west of the complex. The eastern rail bridge should give you a clear view of the air docks. Find a way down to the rail line.
I know, but I'm not sure where. And if I capture the Skull, I can force them to free Fallsworth and every other prisoner in this place. I've got to try. Rogers, out. I'll be back. Just taking a detour.
Come in. I heard an explosion. Dugan, please respond.
Sorry for the racket, Cap, but that was me being my usual clumsy self. Seems I broke their pulse cannon.
Where's the fire?
Security level Omega. Change access code tower.
Oh. Yep, that's Dugan, all right. You got bigger problems than Zola.
Hold the reinforcements!
That's a thing of beauty, Dugan. Now get outside, link up with the others. I'll be there soon.
It was, until I arrived to find the castle under attack.
A minor annoyance, easily dealt with. You, did bring the cosmic cube?
Of course. And I will use it to activate the sleeper. After you've given me the super soldier serum.
Yes, certainly. I have it inside, where no misfortune can befall it.
From this minor annoyance?
What we do here today will crush those idiots. Turn the tide of the war itself.
The war? The war is meaningless. When both sides have weakened each other sufficiently, all the world will meet its true masters.
And we will be ready. Hail Hydra. Now, if you will follow me.
Only one chance to reach the Skull in time, if one of these trains goes in the right direction.